very wholesome, very, very clean.
Very wholesome.
Wholesome. We want to say that you look very sober.
You know, this is my career, you know.
Me?
I'm like one yan.
Isa si Rico sa mga paboritong guest sa aming show. In fact, lahat ko sinasabi sa kanya, nakakaunti lang ang paborito kong personally sa showbiz at isa siya talaga doon. Nakakatuwa kasama, matalino, disente, yung kausap. At talagang magkasundo sila ng marapa o marapo doon.
Yes, there's a couple of parallels between me and my character.
Like what?
One of which is siyempre yung, I guess, pagiging maprinsipyo. Talaga foundation na hindi talaga kapurong yun eh. And guys, whenever we go through serious problems, we really have to go to those boys night out. It's not because we talk about girls, pero because our disposition, we tend to make problems much lighter for the person concerned. Okay, pero the friendship actually, I offer is the kind of friendship na through thick and thin, good times and bad times, I'll always be here for you. I constrict myself sa mga, you know, or kasi medyo
traidor yan eh.
How important is education, Rico?
Well, first and foremost, we have to for education perspective, there has to be focus. Right now, kasi generation X, there are a lot of external factors that really influence lives. I'm strong, still single, and I know I'm responsible, but I don't need this responsibility now. Just to pay the bills.
That is what I call maturity. Birthday celebration po, hindi po. Ito, pag wala si Rico, naalala ko na suot niya sa birthday show ko, suot niya sa huling kantungan niya. Rico, wherever you are, and I know you're very happy, you're much better peace. You're in God's family. In your 27 years, mas marami kang nagawa. Your death, I think, has made us realize just how important the minute of our lives is. Malakawalan ka sa industry to. Miss namin ang mga Nisino. And we always respect that you took responsibilities as a mother and a young lady. We always be grateful for the fact that you'd be a little prouder to be a part of business than the ibang tao. And like I said, I would say that I hope that I will be blessed with a son who will grow up just like you and make me as proud of me, your parents, and those that have known you. We were not very close friends, but you were the, siguro two closest to me sa katalya ninyong mga artista. I will always be grateful for the time that you lent us your presence, your friendship, and your love. May all of us know the example that you have done. May we live our lives the way that you have. Laughing, fun, loving, and giving. I miss you, Rico. Thank you.
What am I saying now?
You're just... wala ka ng problema, wala ka pain. And sometimes, you check in on us. Watch us. God bless you. Your time will pray for you.
I would like to thank Emerald Headway for my magazine, you and Willie and Janet of Press Asia Cinema. Rahul for my outfit tonight, and Frankie's also. Mr. Ron of my hair makeup, particular to Marianne. And Janet of shoes, Marcella's accessories. Please visit us the third night of the Shanty Plaza Mall. Free sari for your own. Yes, thank you for the tax. All premium chicken party needs for the foods tonight. Thank you, Paula Chicken in a soup for our dinner tonight. Me, Makoto in a sal, new brand with Center Point in Santa Mesa. It has one truly great evening of makaibig. Kama ng mga truly love ating mga saliling pamilya. I would like to thank again my special guests, Francis and Elmo, Nadia and Alina, Joshua and Joe, for tonight. Thank you, Snoopy. And since we're talking about the family, have you here a very special family member, Emilia Kuko, who I have done a duet with para po sa kanyang bagong album under V Records, the one and only Gaston Chano. Hi, Kuya!
Hi, how are you?
Hi, thank you! Wait, hold on, she's coming, Emilio.
Thank you.
Ay, so
Thank you.
Okay, this is a new one.
It's all duet.
Wow, okay, I can't wait to listen to this whole album.
It's exciting. It's the Viva Records. Wow. And very, very excited about it. I'm sure many of you will really get to enjoy the music.
Okay, it's out in the market now, mga kayo. One-to-one. Ari, please. Na extra portion. My pride to have gotten into it with my friend. Mga kaibigan, Ari is gonna have a lot of shows out of the country, particularly in Australia.
In Australia, so I'm gonna be in Melbourne on the 13th, on the 14th, in Brisbane on the 20th, I'll be in Sydney, and the 7th, I'll be in Virginia, in the US, and that starts off like a whole tour we have. May 3, I'll be in Chicago. May 4, I will be in Big City.
Wow.
On May 10, in Francisco, and 11, Los Angeles. So,
DFC, everybody, yeah, in Australia. Watch. Please watch out for GP. He's coming your way soon. And we're going to do Nama in what better way than this episode. Then, of course, to sing this special joke I did for Gary's album. One and only. Proud to have him as my love, Jack and Shannon.
I hope you like this.
Hope you like this. Love this song. Oh,